Hello, this is your State Senator Len Suzio speaking to you from the Capitol. I'm standing right outside the Senate chamber where we finished meeting today. I have some good news and some bad news for you. The good news is we've been passing bills that are totally harmless and doing nothing. The bad news is, though, we have two more weeks to go and lots of mischief can happen in the next 2 weeks. And in particular, we're going to be talking about two contentious issues. Number one, of course, the issue that I think is on everybody's mind is the tolls. The tolls have yet to be debated either in the House or in the Senate. And so we don't know exactly when they're going to come up, but we do believe it'll be brought up next week. And if it gets through the House, it'll be to the Senate. I want all of you to know and understand there will be a vigorous and robust debate about this. And I want to make certain that all my colleagues in the Senate understand that tolls are not the answer to our money problems here in Connecticut. I've studied the issue diligently, and the idea of having 121 toll gantries scattered throughout the state, siphoning another $1 billion, mostly out of Connecticut families, is not the way to get our state back on its feet and not the way to pay for our roads and bridges. And I hope you'll be watching me and you'll be watching some of the information I put on my website regarding tolls. And we'll keep in touch with you and let you know when that vote is coming. And it's important for you to contact your state senator and state representative. Those of you who are watching this video who are not represented by me, you're not in Cheshire, Meriden, Middlefield, or Middletown, please contact your state senator and state rep and say no to tolls. The other big issue, the very big issue, is the balance, is the budget issue. We have yet to debate that issue. And that, unfortunately, is also bad news because the budget deficit looks like it's growing day by day. And we have yet to see a proposal from our Democratic colleagues. We in the Senate Republicans, and we've joined with the House Republicans, and we've put forward what's called a deficit mitigation plan, which does balance the budget that we are looking at for this year and next year without any tax increases. So it can be done, although it's a lot of hard work. And keep your eye on the issue of the budget when it comes up. Contact my office. But again, I urge you to contact your state senator and state representative and say, do not balance the budget on the backs of Connecticut taxpayers with yet another tax increase or a fee increase. Enough is enough. It hasn't worked before, and there's no reason why to believe it will happen again. So I urge you again to keep on top of the issues, keep in touch with my office, and let your state senators and state representatives know how you feel about tolls and no tax increases to balance our budget. Again, this is your State Senator Len Suzio speaking to you from the Capitol. It's truly my honor to represent you. I can't tell you how much I enjoy it and how hard I work for your interest, and I always welcome your comments and inquiries. Thank you for that honor. Again, this is Len Suzio. Have a great day.